Against the odds, at least one birdwing caterpillar has survived. And now, at last, it can stop eating. It's ready to use its natural armor against the dragon and begins to weave with silk. It builds a chrysalis, which when dry will protect it from extreme heat. Sheltered from Tavovoa's rage, slowly, over several days, the ungainly caterpillar transforms into a beautiful birdwing butterfly. Female. Right now, she's at her most vulnerable. She needs another day free from ash and rain while her wings harden and her complex eyes learn to focus. A birdwing can see many more frames per second than we can, as if moving objects are in slow motion. And every detail so much sharper. Ants move in to clean up the remains of the chrysalis. Having no eyelids, butterflies clean their eyes with their legs. Some hapless ants land in even more trouble. Gravedigger survives each eruption undercover, then gets to work quickly, building pitfall traps to catch the unwary. The aptly named antlion makes good use of the ash. The firmer soil allows it to dig steeper, more slippery traps. Escape.